Ryan and I have not convinced the guys at Whittlefeet to learn this one yet, so I really like this song, so I named the band after it, and we'll learn it eventually, right? We'll learn it eventually. Here we go, El Dorado Slick. We'll be right back.
guys.